one question for Train. Did you used to say on your streams that I wouldn't do this if I was a big streamer?
They all say that. Every streamer is a fucking hypocritical loser.
Yes, I've said a lot of things on my streams, and I've grown up,
evolved. XQC did too, remember? He made fun of that one guy for Gamma Streams.
I'm sure you've had instances in the past where you've said very harmful things.
Why did you change your mind?
And now you've changed, have you not?
Do you think it's harmful to say you wouldn't do this as a larger streamer? The difference
I'm giving an example. People's perspectives change. Things change.
A change that made you say, okay, I will do this as a big streamer.
I got a love for it. I enjoy gambling. That's what I do.
I enjoy getting paid for it.
So now I do it on stream.